Hey there, it's William Flying39, and I have here the new DJI Avata, and got my remote and my goggles. I'm using my goggles and remote from the FPV original. So, and first flight, so it's sunny, and we'll see how things go. Okay, back in a bit. Thank you. Well, I just got back from my first flight with the new DJI Avata and using my V2 goggles from the FPV and its remote. Flew pretty good. It's takes a little getting used to. It's nimble. It's not as quick in standard mode or normal mode as the FPV. And the one thing I don't like, two things, is the how you charge your batteries. Just I got the bare bones, just the aircraft, no remote, no goggles set up. So came with a little USB charger, and I don't have the wattage to charge it at 65 watts. So it's just using what I had, a 3.0 USB deal, quick charge. So that's kind of a hassle. And the location of your memory, your SD. SD down right there. It's tricky to get to, and I recorded my data on my first flight on the internal storage instead of the SD card. I have to change the settings and fire it up. So far so good, and I was lucky that there was that crane out there with the flag, something to do on my first flight. So I went and paid it a look, checked it out, so kind of cool. Okay, so my overall impression, impressed. I want to fly it some more and see its capabilities. So, okay, over now.